not into doing sequels just to do them. And when they approached me with the third Barbershop, I felt like we needed a reason.
It's crazy out there on them streets.
Get out!
I don't want to die a virgin.
The reason to do this next installment was to show real life things that's going on the streets.
I'm trying to get that call saying my son is locked up or worse.
We got to take our streets back. We address the issue in a way that's not like preaching. You feel the comedy of the movie.
We're at a time when it's really necessary for communities to take action.
I don't like to get involved in petty arguments.
Yeah, you do. That's primarily what you do.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you do.
Across the country, it's been a big problem with violence.
The streets is crazy right now.
I got robbed the other day.
I got robbed twice and got beat by the second robber for giving my money to the first. She wasn't playing.
We got the favorites back, Anthony Anderson, Cedric, we got Eve. What's cool is the new cast. You know, we got Common, Regina Hall, Deon, Nicki Minaj.
But this here and this booty, man. It's like walking around with a black Air Max, and I never get denied.
Bet you don't.
It's no longer just the barbershop, but it's the barbershop mixed with the beauty shop. Now you have the battle of the sexes going on.
I can't believe that you expect a woman to mop and iron for your old ass.
You better know how to iron. Only thing gonna be wrinkling around my house is my forehead when I say, bitch, what?
People are gonna watch this movie and be like, oh my God, I can't believe they said that.
Barbershop is smart and funny, but doesn't really feel like anything that I've seen before.
The story is so fun. It touches your heart.
Makes you feel good inside.
You identify with these people like Eddie, who's just gonna talk about any subject matter.
If your phone died, you wouldn't know how to spell a sentence. Smartphone, dumb girl.
He funny, he make me laugh.
Cube and I talked about doing something together.
Years ago, we had a beef that we end up squashing. It was cool to get on the song with Common, and I think the fans gonna go crazy.
I don't care what your color is, I'm a real people, real people love.
Barbershop, rated PG-13.